never meant to be in a museum. Freddie was very clear about that. I think he'd approve of the auction. He didn't want things in a static white cube space.